also, you have this weird thing going on with your forehead.
I do. I have a crease in my forehead.
That. They don't make glasses.
I was told that's triggered everything.
That is. That's actually the cones in your eyes shifting towards the center of your head.
He's up. He's on. He's live.
We are going to the phones. We have Kent Strebe on the phone. He is the director of marketing for EnChroma, EnChroma.com, the glasses that allow colorblind people to see color. Kent, thank you for joining us on the program, and thank you for sending us a pair of your glasses. This is a big day here around here at WIYY 98 Rock in Baltimore. So good morning, Kent.
Good morning, guys. Thanks for having me on the show. I appreciate it.
Kent, I'm not sure when you woke up today, you realized that you were going to change a man's life forever. A man who we consider to be a dear friend, a local legend, a man with not a lot of days left on this earth.
That is correct.
Is that not true? Now, Keith Mills, legendary sports broadcaster. He's our sports guy. He's an anchor stone around here in the Baltimore sports media in general, and he is colorblind, very colorblind. We had him look at things yesterday that we all see in bright, vivid color. Oranges, greens, blues, reds, lights, cloths, countertops. And he was 0-for-20 on everything.
Yep.
But not with these EnChroma glasses. Can you explain the technology?
Sure, absolutely. So in the eye, you've got three color cones. You've got red, green, and blue. And in people with red green color blindness, which accounts for about 98-99% of the color blind, there is a more extreme overlap of the green and red cones in their eye, and that causes the color confusion that you guys experienced yesterday when you put Keith through your test there.
Now, Keith is obviously, he's a sports guy, he's on TV. I mean, this is the way he's had to live his life is, you know, his daughters had to pick out his clothes, and he hangs them in the closet in a certain way. So he kind of just knows. He'll have somebody tell him, hey, this is orange. So he kind of just remembers. And this has been his whole life. I mean, you can't go on TV mixing and matching clothes. So he's had to have his outfits picked out for him for 30 years. And then
we lie to him a lot and tell him stuff that's purple and it's lime green and have a good laugh.
My ex-wife once allowed me to go to an Orioles game with a black shoe on and a brown shoe on. Same style shoe.
We had a good time.
Anything you want to ask Kent, Keith, while we have him on the phone? Kent Strebe is from EnChroma.
I appreciate your generosity in helping me see again. So now, I appreciate it.
Well, I hope you'll be able to see the purple in the Baltimore Ravens. Football and the Ravens, that probably looks blue to you, right?
Yes.
Oh, absolutely.
Yes, it does. I won't mention how the other team a little further.
That's a great point.
Probably looks. They probably look brown instead of red in their uniforms.
Right. Brown, red, green, gray. I have no clue, but definitely blue and purple. Why is that? I have no idea what the two are.
Right. So the problem for you is, you know, being able to discriminate and differentiate and see some of those colors. So what our glasses do is they remove this small wavelength of light where this overlap occurs, and it has the effect of forcing a little bit more of a normal separation between those two, those red and green color tones, so that you can perceive the colors better. So hopefully when you put on these glasses in a little while here, that will be the effect that you can experience.
I appreciate it.
It's Mike Anderson up in the studio because we are out back of the WBAL building. It is the Justin Scott and Spiegel Morning Show, 98 Rock, 98online.com, the 98 Rock app. And it's a big moment.
Facebook live streaming, we'll have this all up on the app. WBAL TV 11 joining us down here, Jennifer Franciotti and company. But the man of the hour, our own Keith Mills. He's never been able to see color correctly. You suffer from color blindness.
That is correct.
Also, you say you have astigmatism.
I do.
Also, you have this weird thing going on with your forehead.
I do. I have a crease in my forehead.
Help that. They don't make glasses.
I was told that's triggered everything.
That is. That's actually the cones in your eyes shifting towards the center of your head.
There were cones that were outside. When I was born, the cones sucked right into the crease in my forehead. And they went all different kind of places.
We have EnChroma glasses. If you've described it as your own personal hell.
It's not that
what?
Bad.
No.
Can't differentiate between, you know, browns and grays and greens and reds and anything dark, man, I struggle with. So, and well, purple's in blue. I'm assuming that's purple because you tell me it is. To me, it looks dark.
And what do you think the color of shirt that I'm wearing right now?
It would be a reddish orange or whatever. It looks kind of red.
Well, we have the EnChroma color glasses.
Do we not? Quit delaying and have them put the glasses on?
Am I
going to
be sucked up into the sky by aliens here when I put these glasses on?
We can only hope.
Man, I'm so nervous.
Fingers crossed. So nervous.
Josh doesn't look real excited about it.
No, I'm nervous.
I'm nervous, too. Hey, it better work because they said 4 out of 5 people it works for. You better not be that one.
I guarantee you I'm going to be one.
Don't be the fifth.
Yeah, don't
and let the emotions come out. Sob like the one dude in the video.
I'm ready here.
This is weird.
Keith Hills, I present to you the EnChroma color correcting glasses.
Here we go.
If you're up there, God, please let him cry. Oh, let him cry.
Count of three, Scott Reardon.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, here we go.
Put them on.
Ooh, wow.
What do you think?
That is extremely whoa, man.
Yeah.
Very noticeable.
Cry. No, for real?
Cry.
Definitely for real.
Justin,
Whoa, my gosh. Jen, you talked about your dress.
Jennifer Franciotti's dress. What do you see? Rattle off some of the colors you see on this dress.
Blue, purple, green.
You're seeing them
black,
all.
Black, yeah.
What is my 98 Ravens jersey?
Purple. I don't know what purple looks like.
This is purple, Keith.
That's purple.
This is what purple looks like.
Rick Strauss, our program director's got a purple shirt on. I could never see that without these
glasses.
That's
what Rick Strauss's face looks
like.
The glasses don't help.
That's very cool.
Right now.
Yes. What am I feeling right now? I feel touched. I feel.
Don't ruin it.
Don't mop this.
I tell you what. This is
orange.
This is orange.
Orange.
That is orange. Now the hat. I got a hat here with like a couple of rings of colors. Hit the rings all the way down.
Pink.
Yeah.
Got it.
Yellow.
Oh God.
Green. Purple. Orange.
Yeah.
Pink.
Nailed it. Nailed all of them. All of them,
wow.
Top to bottom.
Oh, yeah.
He botched two of them. But to answer Jennifer's question,
yes.
I actually feel a little bit humbled by everyone actually doing this for me, to be bluntly honest with you, and actually feel, I don't want to say I feel like liberated or anything, but it's very cool.
How about looking off into the distance at like the trees and stuff like that?
Oh, see, that is very noticeable. It kind of just it slams you with the color. No question about it. Everything before that was diluted, according to what I'm seeing now.
So are you going to wear those?
Yeah, those are yours. These are yours. These are for you.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not going to wear them, on the air, when I'm doing a report.
You look like one of the Blues Brothers meets a guidance counselor.
They look good on you.
See, this is something that,
look at your outfit. Look at your own outfit.
Yeah.
Here on the Justin Scott and Spiegel Morning Show. We change people's lives forever. You're welcome.